Smythe, what do you do with yourself? I mean, when you're not carrying those double strength, what do you do with yourself?
Well, sir, I putter.
Smythe. But when you're alone and you want to amuse yourself, then what?
I just putter.
Putter? Do you have to have a putter to putter?
Oh, no, sir. I putter with my hands.
Well, isn't that nice? You just go ahead with your... That's all right. That's all right. How do you do that?
Well, sir, I'll show you. That's puttering, sir.
No, that's... Well, that's... Well, it's all right, if you like it. What? Can anybody? Anybody can do that, I
guess. Oh, no, sir. Some people are natural putterers. Others can never master it.
Oh, my. You mean some people are born and never would become putterers, huh?
Yes.
Oh, my. Wouldn't that be tragic not to know that you could never be a putterer?
Yes.
How about me? Do you think if I concentrated and put my whole soul into it that someday I might be a putterer, huh?
You, sir? You could never be a putterer. And not a good putterer, sir.
Oh, well, if I couldn't be a good... I don't want a putter. If I can't be a good putterer, there's... Why? What makes you think I couldn't be a good putterer?
Well, sir, to be a putterer, one's mind must be at ease. A person with a problem could never be a putterer. For instance, a fish can putter in water, but not on land, because he'd be out of place. An eagle can putter around the rugged mountaintops, but not in a cage, because he'd be restless and unhappy.
Mm-hmm.
Now, sir, if you'll pardon me, with all respect, as a Smythe to a Smith, you are an eagle in a cage.
A bird in a gilded cage?
Yes.
That's all I want to know.